Hey guys, happy new year and merry Christmas for last year and happy Hanukkah and happy holidays and all that fun stuff. It's that time of year where we're going to open the new year's resolutions from 2014. Yay! Okay, that sounds a little fake, but I am very excited about doing this. I know I've been putting it off for a little while because it's just so hot. Like, it is 40 degrees today, which in Fahrenheit is, I think, about 104. Correct me if I'm wrong. So I may be taking swigs from my water all day. So I thought what we'd do is we just get started. I'll read out the resolutions from last year. I haven't really linked them to people's Facebooks or anything, so I think mostly I've just written the name at the top and the resolution, and you know, you guys can contact me if you, you know, manage to keep your resolution, or you can let me know. Either way, I don't mind. It's up to you. Alright, so I guess I'll just get started. Let's go. Alright. I'm not really sure how to pronounce some names, so I'm really sorry if I get it wrong. But Michelle Mitchell, my New Year's resolution is to not allow anyone to put me down and to be happier than last year. 2014 is going to be a better mental health year for me, and I will spend more time with the ones I love. Nothing anyone says negatively towards me will affect my mental health. That's a fantastic resolution, and I really hope you manage to keep that one. Let's go to the next one. This may take a while. I might have to make 2 videos. All right, Danielle Charbonneau. In 2014, I resolved to stay healthy and out of the hospital and to acknowledge that it is okay to take care of myself. I don't have to love who I am right away. I am a work in progress. Fantastic. I say that all the time. I'm definitely a work in progress, and that's fine. Marsha Lynn Ackerman. I want to restart yoga and second, reorganize and clean out my house of 23 years of accumulations. Streamline and organize. Start with 1 full hour a day every day and build up to more. Fantastic. Oops, already made a mess of them. Alright. Faye Wright. I will try not to get upset at dumb stuff and try not to worry about stuff I have no control over. I worry too much and cannot stop. I do that sometimes too, but it's okay. Alright. Jay Lynn. To stop being afraid to go after what I want. To not let the fear of rejection or failure control me. To stop pushing people away when they start to get close. Avoid pointless, unnecessary drama. Focus on my health and happiness for one. Good job. Oh, my screen just went dark then. That was a bit scary. Okay. Angela Richardson. To finally get rid of debt before the end of the year and to stop holding back. Be the best mum that I can be and continue along any life journey and be at peace. I'm sure you're an amazing mum. Buddy Woolworth. To stop living in fear, fear of failure, fear of things I can't control, and to turn all these things over to God and trust Him no matter what happens. Shirley P. Cooper. I am going to make this year the year of dignity. This is where I am going to keep my head up and help others to do the same. Let's just skip that song, it's a little bit inappropriate. I'm sorry, I just got my playlist on and just a bit of background. I hate it when it's really quiet, don't you? Be proud of our achievements, use the qualifications we have, and gain more if necessary. Look good, feel good, be good. I love it. Alright. Shelley Blewett Denton. I resolve in 2014 to be true to my feelings, to open my heart, to say what I really mean, to not accept anyone treating me poorly, to start a hobby and make time to enjoy life, to give 100% to my business and home and mostly to the person my dogs think I am. Oh, that's beautiful. I love it. Ooh, I've dropped them. I didn't think there were so many. This is very exciting. I am going to overcome my fear of driving and get my driver's license before my son starts school. I also will cultivate my relationship with God. If you're able to overcome your fear of driving, please let me know. I would love to get some advice. I have the same fears. Brandy Weathering. My resolutions, better late than never, to lose 30 pounds, to be healthier and stronger, to get emotionally stronger and break my addiction to unhealthy relationships, to sign up and go back to college to be a good example for my kids. This is a bit of an old song. February Rose. My biggest resolutions are to lose 50 pounds and to focus more on myself this year. I've spent most of my life focusing on making sure everyone else around me is happy before myself. But this year, I want to change it and make sure that I'm doing things to make myself happy first. Georgie Herbert Terry. I'm going to start going to the dentist more often. My dentist retired and I have not found another one yet. Eat healthier and lose 30 pounds. Going to the dentist can be terrifying, but totally worth it. Oh, they're all stuck together. Maybe I won't use post-it notes next time. They're very cute though, have you seen them? Right, Liz Vaughnsand. To be one step closer to becoming independent, I hope to be able to purchase and afford my own car. Danielle Othote Palazzolo. My resolution is to take better care of myself, not take everything personally, and to allow others to just be. Whoops. Stuck together again. Natasha Harper. I'm going to be a perfect 10 again by February. Sarah Fisher. To get emancipated. I wonder how that one went. Rachel Zatsun, my resolution is to stop fighting treatment and recover. I really want to know how that one went. Helen Spottiswood, I will be more playful in 2014. Life is too short to be so serious. Amen. I don't normally talk like that. I don't know where that came from. Rachel Cooper, I am going to give up smoking and be healthier for my kids. Katie Kolowitz. Sorry. My resolution is to start exercising again, start doing yoga again, and to put as much effort as possible into graduating this year. Oh, I hope you graduated. Please let me know. Oh. Prince Amajuna. My New Year's resolution is to love God more, praise Him more, reach out to souls, complete my incomplete works, administer God's grace, and show how much more love to everyone around me. Sorry, show much more love to everyone around me and the world out there. It's beautiful. Elisa Ligo, my New Year's resolution is instead of praying every night that I won't wake up in the morning, instead I'll pray to have the strength to wake up and put a brave face on every morning. I hope you're still continuing to do that. Well, I can't even out now. There's a few left. This is going to be a really long video. I hope I don't have to cut any. My resolution will be fiscal responsibility plus letting go. I need to stop trying to control everyone else, work on myself. Marshall Dylan Schaffer. My resolution is to start learning how to be independent. Few to go. Kathy E. Vaughn. My resolution is to start living a much healthier lifestyle. Lindsay Omlin. My resolution is to accept what cannot be changed and embrace things that need to be changed. Or things that need to change. This year has been one of the hardest and I come so close to relapsing on so many fronts, but I persevered and want to make 2014 so much brighter. I'm proud of you. Keep fighting, okay? Melissa Franklin. My resolution will probably be to start doing things that make me happy, not what makes other people happy, and to just be a great friend and support to those who need it most. My goal is to become healthier and continue to manage my diabetes like a pro, and hopefully get off the injection shot altogether if I keep my diet well. Oops, two left. Joanna Carol Freeman. My New Year's resolution is to stop self-harming. Mariana Briskin. I'm going to make an honest effort to recover with everything in me. That's it, guys. It's all done. And guess what? Now, I'm going to take this sticker off, and it's going to say, Her Fearless Heart's New Year's Resolution 2015. Yay! And I'll seal them up, and I'll put them up on my shelf again for another year. So, let me know how you guys went, if you managed to keep your resolutions. I will send you a short little message of congratulations if you did. And, yeah. I hope you all have a wonderful 2015. Make lots of mistakes, because that means you're trying. Keep fighting. There is light at the end of the tunnel. And I love you.